Listen, girl, I really did my upper best to shop for some really hippie-like things. So I looked at your covers of the, especially the LPs, how do you call it, the records.
Yeah.
So, got this one.
Oh, the tassel look, yeah. Great.
I've got this one. Well, it is plastic, but maybe you won't see it on the picture.
Mm-hmm.
Then I've got this.
Fishing net, yeah.
I... no?
See what we're catching there.
I'll hope you will make it, like, really psychedelic from that time, not like the polished Ibiza style as it is now.
Yeah.
Or is it something completely different, right?
Yeah, correct. Well, what are you going to put underneath?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing. Okay. Sure. Okay.
Yeah,
if you want to do that, that's okay. I think we should lose this. This is cheesy.
Of course it's cheesy.
It's like
but this is also cheesy.
Flower power. No, it's not so cheesy. But this is super cheesy. And then we're gonna shoot with the cannons and get all this in the background. So you actually see Ibiza Old Town.
Okay. Zijn er komen andere mensen. Ja, ik moet maar gewoon vergaan, hè? Jezus. Ik snap wel dat ze in de jaren 60 hier een jointje voor nodig hadden. Nee, dit wij niet.
It's gonna be in this position like this.
Yeah?
I shoot you, yeah. You see this behind you, everything.
Okay. Ja, ik moet het nu heel snel doen. Anders durf ik dus niet meer. Ik zet deze bril op, dan ben ik alvast een beetje in mijn rol. Carl, how was it to work with all these big names and now with me? Not able to put on my shoe.
It's the same. I'm working with somebody taking a portrait. Yeah, it's just, for me, it's a subject, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter whether they're famous or not famous.
Yeah, exactly, okay. Carl.
Yeah?
Can I ask you something?
Yeah?
Because how did it work? I've read that there was a couple, The Fool.
Yeah.
They're like stylists.
They're designers, artist designers.
That's what I mean. Yeah.
They made clothes. The first psychedelic clothes I saw in 1966, I was here in Ibiza and I discovered them, Simone Marijke of The Fool, Dutch art collaborative.
Simone en Marijke vormden het kunstenaarsduo The Fool. Ze stonden bekend om hun kleurrijke hippieontwerpen en verzorgden in de jaren 60 zelfs de kleding van The Beatles. Een grappig feitje is dat Simone de vader is van singer-songwriter Douwe Bob.
You discovered these two people.
So I did a photo shoot with them, and the pictures ended up in Sunday Times magazine, color pictures. And then everybody went nuts. Everybody wanted them to come, and can you bring them up to London and all that?
Because of the clothes they were wearing.
Yeah, because it was the first time any kind of psychedelic hippie clothes were seen.
So this is before Woodstock and all of that?
Oh, way before. That was 69, which was like 3 years before.
Because when you look at photos at Woodstock or the old hippie scene, and you see all these types of clothing.
Yeah,
you
correct.
This was before that.
Yeah.
That's special, huh?
Yeah, the word hippie had not even been invented then.
Okay, I have to change.
Okay. So get a corner.
Yeah. Kun je nou even aan de andere kant filmen? Ben je even serieus? Doe die mensen even weg. Hello, doggy.
So you're going to be here somewhere around here like this, right? Dun, 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 whatever, and I'm going to be over there shooting you.
Okay, Carl, I'm not a model, so you have to direct me.
I will. I will. Yeah, you don't just stand there like that. You stand something like that, or you put one leg there, or you can start like that. But let's turn sideways. Like this. Something like that. Let's see which way I'm gonna go. Yeah? You're trying to do the old hippie thing.
Yeah.
So it's like this. Not that way. Yeah, because this way in English means fuck off.
This means Plug off.
That way, yeah, so this way.
To do this way.
Yeah.
En dan hoop ik maar dat mijn foto net zo mooi wordt als zijn oude meesterwerken. En hier het resultaat. Nou, dat had van mij wel wat extremer gemogen.
Thanks a lot. Like everybody hugs, eh, in Ibiza?
Yeah, of course I do.
I'm used to it already.
Nice, good.
Thanks a lot.